represent 4 to the power minus 3 as base 2. What is base here? Base is 4 here. Here base is equal to 4. What we have to convert it into? Base 2. So, how can we write this as 2 square? 4 is equal to 2 square. We can write like this also. Now, let us substitute 2 square in the place of 4. So, 2 square whole to the power minus 3. Then we get 2 to the power minus 6. Because a to the power m whole to the power n gives us a to the power mn. Okay.